Welcome to day two of the 18th Airborne Corps Best Squad Competition here at Fort Stewart, Georgia. Squads will be tested during multiple events today, including stress shoot, swim event, obstacle course, and base defense event.
So 120 mortars.
The events are testing their physical, technical, and tactical abilities under stress and fatigue. Let's see which squad is feeling the pressure. Stay tuned and see which team will take home the title of Best Squad.